opened a mega farm with 16,000 animals.
Film that the meat industry doesn't want you to see.